What's up, everyone? We're here live at the Renaissance Art Space. Organic Soul is popping off tonight with our headliner, Mr. Brad Marquis. It's going to be a fun time. We have a lot of local talent up in here, as well as Brad Marquis, who's from New Jersey. Stay tuned. Live Organic Soul. We are featuring Brad Marquis, who's going to be our headliner tonight.
I'm doing good. How about yourself?
I'm good. I'm excited to see you perform. I heard you on the radio. You have a beautiful, beautiful voice. So you're from New Jersey, and how long have you been singing?
I've been singing all of my life, actually. You know, I've been singing since I'm 4 or 5 years old.
What do you hope to expect after your performance tonight?
CD sales. No.
Absolutely. You got to starving artists out here. We got to support.
Right. Support indie music, man. You know, R&B soul is making a comeback, and it's, you know, the foundation is starting right here in the indie soul circuit. Right?
Absolutely. Well, I'm so looking forward to seeing you perform, and I'm looking forward to doing another interview with you after your performance. And I hope you enjoy some of our local talent here as well. We got people from CT, from Springfield itself, so I'm just excited.
You know what? I got one of the local talents performing with me tonight. It's Jessica Simpson, so we're going to have it.
Absolutely. Love her. Okay, Renaissance Art Space Organic Soul Live. Stay tuned with us.
This is mad, I get more butt than ashtrays. The fair one, I get mine the fast way. Ski mask way, and nigga ransom notes. Far from handsome, but damn a nigga tote. More guns than roses, foes is shaking in their boots. A visible bully, like the gooch disappear, vamoose, you whack to me. Take them rhymes back to the factory, I see.
What's up, everybody? My name is V Love. We're here at Organic Soul Renaissance Art Space Live. We have the lovely and talented Miss Jessica Simpson. How are you?
I'm doing well, thank you.
What will you be gracing the stage with us for us tonight?
I'll be doing 3 songs tonight. I'm gonna do a rendition of some neo soul, a little bit of alternative rock, as well as some reggae. Just an infusion of what I like. Nothing major.
Says nothing major, but let me tell you, she's major. Her voice is insane. How long have you been singing?
I would love to say I've been singing all my life, but that's a typical answer. I really just found my voice about 7 years ago while I was singing an undergraduate at Hampton University. I started off by singing background for a well-known local artist. His name is Mr. Quest, Marquis Johnson. Yes, very familiar. I've also done background for other local artists, Charmaine Tripp, who she won a Grammy for working with Eminem. Yes, so I've had a lot of experience learning from these artists, and actually tonight will be my debut performance by myself.
So shocked to hear that. I'm so shocked to hear that this is your first time doing your own thing.
But you know what? I love the experience of being a background singer because you get to learn technicalities that you don't learn. You get immersed in singing solo, and sometimes you don't get everything. So it's a great learning experience, and I feel that prepared me for my debut tonight.
Absolutely. And I hope everyone is prepared to have your explosive performance. And I'm so looking forward to seeing it, Miss Jessica.
Thank you so much. I hope to have fun. I hope to leave my heart on the stage and just rock out with everybody tonight.
Renaissance Art Space Live Organic Soul. I'm V Love, and we have our girl, Honey Wata.
Hi, everybody. How are you?
Hailing from CT, and she came to rock with us on the stage, Organic Soul. What will you be doing tonight?
I have three pieces that I put together, and I'm gonna do a little everything. Maybe a little music. Maybe I just go be a straight poet. I'm not sure. I brought several pieces to play with. Let's see how the crowd likes it.
So excited about this. And what are you hoping to gain from the show tonight?
I don't know. I just want to have some fun tonight. I feel it. This is like my therapy when I'm on stage. So whatever happens, let it be. Let's do it.
Absolutely, absolutely. And how long have you been doing spoken word, and how long have you been singing?
I'm really like a poet. I'm not really a spoken word artist. I'm more of a singer-poet. I've probably been doing poetry since I was 12. I'm a daughter of a poet, a sister of two poets. My mother does poetry, and I'm an artist. So this is me. This is me all day long.
And Honeywater, I'm telling you, absolutely amazing. You are going to be so blessed tonight. Just stay tuned. Renaissance Art Space Live, Organic Soul, your girl Honeywater.
Yes. Hope to see you here next time if you're not here tonight. Peace.
Hi, I'm Grant Hill. In my world, competition is fierce on and off the court. It's more important than ever to prepare the next generation to face challenges head on. That's why I support the arts. The arts teach skills like discipline, dedication, and teamwork. And for kids struggling with academic, social, or family challenges, the arts can change lives. Visit thechoicesart.org today to discover arts programs in your community. Join my team to support and protect the arts in Arizona.
This is Jacob. He makes cereal for his little brother every morning. He also washes the car, but probably should have rolled the windows up. This is Jacob's dad. He left for Afghanistan almost a year ago. Behind every serviceman and woman, there is a family that serves as well. Now it's our turn. Thanks for holding down the fort, Jacob.
Let's all join forces and show our thanks.
The emergency. The sign implies sense of urgency as I ask you, can I be with you? If not for a day, an hour, a minute, 30 seconds would do, see, I'm feeling you deeply. I just need you to speak to me and tell me what you think. I mean, is it pathetic? Do I sound as synthetic as every other brother that tried to take you home, get you alone, and try to wrong? Or is there a possibility you're willing to explore, look for a chance to dance, create romance, and maybe you'll have a man? See, I don't understand to leave you alone, but until you speak, the answer will remain unknown. So tell me, can I offer you a piece of me or a piece of you? And before you get it twisted, I'm not talking about sex. I will never disrespect that part of you try to deserve, so let's just kick that sex notion to the curb. I'm talking about sharing my heart, my mind, and my soul, and placing everything else on hold unconditionally for you. Under the impression that at your discretion, you'd be willing to do the same. Can you agree to this simple exchange to modify, make a slight change in your priorities, and spend just a little bit of time with me? See, I just want to be the brown and the melody, the lotion on your skin, the socks on your feet, the drawers on your hats. If you're hungry, I just want to be that meat that you eat. But if you feel this notion is absurd, then you can walk away and not say another word and just pretend you'll never see me again. Thank you. So I'm going to do it anyway. It's called Rhymes. I seen her, and she had smiling eyes. The kind that brightens up a room, that make men swoon and swoop to her. Form groups for her like Lewis Latimer, inventing the light to see her. Other women yearn to be her. 1,000 books have been written, but still, we don't believe in her. But me, I've seen her, and she had the most beautiful brown eyes that I have ever seen. They say she doesn't, but she really does exist. Like the mystery of the mist, creamy brown complexion with a complex twist of chocolate and caramel. The perfect concoction of melanin created by the creator to admire about men. See, her skin was as soft and smooth as a petal of a rose. Now, I suppose she is the reason that skin products really do exist. See, others wish to obtain her gift of natural beauty, the ultimate beautiful cutie, and I've seen her. And her beauty amazed and entranced me. But as beautiful as she was, as the eyes I see, she had the most beautiful brown eyes that I have ever seen. So what I did was I I stepped back and I just watched her for what seemed like hours, although it was only seconds. It took only seconds to recognize her. Though society had disguised her, used her, and abused her. See, I knew her. It had to be her. She had attitude, passion, spirit, so much so that I had to know her. So like a scientist, I studied her. She walked with dignity and with flair, with what seemed like the lightness of air, and I couldn't help but admire the concentrated strength of her hair. She nothing moved but her. She was cool and incarnated. She was so visibly liberated that I became deeply infatuated with her rhythm, the music she creates. Seeing the angels must wait as she moves at the pace of my heartbeat, the drum, the grace of my thoughts, the piano. She was a one-woman show. And time stood still for her. Nothing seemed real but her in the world. It ceased at her command. With the wave of a hand, the light of a soul showed nods, and to my surprise, for a brief moment in time, she stared at me. And it felt as if she really cared with me, sharing with the music that is hers eternally. And as beautiful as she was, I remember most of her eyes because she had the most beautiful brown eyes that I've ever seen. Again, welcome to Organic Soul. We're about to get this rolling. I'm gonna let the band just vibe for a second. Then we'll come back up and we'll bring up our first act of the night. Thank you. some noise up ahead. This young lady is from Hartford, Connecticut. She's an awesome, incredible performer. I've seen her a couple of times up here with Mr. Quest from the Hartford area. She rocked the stage, so we had to bring her up here. Ladies and gentlemen, I just need you to clap your hands. Show a whole lot of love for my girl, Miss Jessica Simpson, please.
How y'all doing tonight? Wonderful. The congregation looks amazing. Let me just tell you that it's a wonderful opportunity to be up here in front of you because I get the best view. Y'all look good tonight. Give it up for yourselves. Because if you don't give it up for yourself, nobody's gonna do it for you. That's right. Before I start off, I just want to say, Daryl, thank you very much. I love the Renaissance Art Space. You can't find many places like this, where you have your own local homegrown talent. You have so much entertainment. It's just a wonderful, intimate setting. It's just amazing. So I want to give a shout out to those who helped put it on tonight. We had Brother Mark here setting up earlier, Brother Keaton here setting up earlier, and of course, Daryl. Amazing people, absolutely amazing people. So, someone told me tonight, let's treat this like we're family. So I'm not coming and I'm not performing for you. I'm just here to have fun with you, have fun with my family, share some of my thoughts, some of my feelings. I'll introduce myself a little bit later, I guess. You know my name is Jessica Simpson, but I'll share with you how I feel tonight. So, I hope we have fun together.
Right, come see me.
passion and desire, baby. Some of y'all know about that tonight. In innumerable fire. Ooh. I got the you know that it's true. When somebody tells you you have three songs to sing, you're like, oh gosh, what am I gonna sing? I can do what anybody knows. I can do what everybody likes. But then that's not really being real. So the other day I was battling with something. I was feeling down. My confidence was real low. And I was thinking about some things, some criticism that some people had about me. And I'm sure that it just doesn't happen to everybody. With just one person, it happens to everybody. And I had to talk to myself and I had to say, it's okay, we all have flaws, we all make mistakes, but we're still beautiful anyhow. So if you feel me with this, I want you to bob your head and enjoy. Amen, the congregation is feeling it. Slow down for me. you. I didn't even introduce myself. My name is Jessica Simpson. I come from Hartford, Connecticut. And again, I'm just so grateful to be here, sharing the stage with you, my family, and being able to look at your beautiful, smiling faces. It is amazing. I wish you could all be up here to see how beautiful you look. But I do have one more song for you tonight. Thank you again for vibing with me and grooving with me. Continue, just rock it, rock it, enjoy it.
Oh,
tonight. So enjoy it. Enjoy each other. And make sure you pray for each other. Thank you.
Keep you healthy and strong.
And spinach.
I said spinach.
I said Spanish.
Spanish?
Uh-huh.
No, that's not. Spanish is comestas. That's
no.
Nothing you eat.
Kuna matata.
That's not Spanish. We're doing business here.
Oh, those boys are much too much. Those boys are much too much. We got the spirit. We're hot. We can't be stopped. We got the spirit. We're hot. We can't be stopped. We're going to beat them and bust them.
The smallest moments can have the biggest impact on a child's life.
Let's get a little bit rowdy. R-O-W-D-Y.
Take time to be a dad
One more
today.
Time. All those boys are much too much. Those boys.
I'm seeing if my muscles grow. Ooh, it's grown now. It's really grown now.
How's everybody doing tonight? try that again because y'all was a little bit too quiet for me. You know, I can't be the only one noisy up here. So I'm going to say it again. How y'all doing tonight? All right. Well, my name is Honeywater, and I hail from all over. But right now, I'm representing Hartford, CT, and I'm going to start out with a little piece of poetry. And a little background. But I'll start it out. You are to be my original lover. You are to be my original lover like no other brother before you. You were to be my original lover like no other brother before you. My ultimate quest, my best ever to be. We were to be together. No past ever was, only future scenarios were being shaped mutually. We were standing the edifice of a duration established with love together. We were to be the original lovers for everyone to see. We established love together. We were rising like hot inflamed phoenixes amongst the ancient ruins of former liaisons. You and I recorded in the earliest of the tongues spoken of our eyes and fingers we gelled to support us, the interlacing of our minds. We were more than just lovers. We were more than just man and woman. We were more. We were friends. We were more than friends. You, me, and you, we were the original lovers. You were to be my original lover. We are to be forever. We were to be totally completed in the acceptance of the greatness of our love. Because we were together, we were more than just lovers. We were friends. See, I knew when I first saw you that I felt you. I knew when I first saw you that I felt us. I knew that when I first saw you that days were to come and we were going to be saturated in this peace that we were going to create. I knew I was causing all this inner truths of quenching our thirsty souls with this love that we were going to create, me and you together, because we were going to be those original lovers with this us. With you, I have learned to rediscover that forgotten pieces are pieces in me. With you, this together, this original love that I've created, my mind is freeing all the well pieces with you. With you, I am no longer captivated just by little things. I want the bigger things. I want to be captive of unspoken word. With you, with us, we are the original lovers. And I'm welcome to be me. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna do an old piece with the band now. Flower. Ooh. either. Either water or honey. Listen, I'm behaving tonight because this is not poetry undressed. I didn't drop no honey nowhere. I don't want to make a sticky mess up in here. How many single people in the house tonight? How many internet dating people were up in this house tonight? Oh, don't act like that, because I know you're in here. I want to do a poem about how you're waiting for that first phone call. How you waiting for him to call, you gave him the numbers, and you're like, really? 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 I'm waiting? I'm tired of waiting. So sometimes you have to redefine why you're waiting. You have to let him know, you know, really? This is what you got me doing? So this is how it goes. I waited. And this is my last piece tonight. No good morning. You had me waiting on long lines and dark places and seeking light and shelter and food for thoughts. I waited. Last night I waited for a call from you with a new number, brand new. I waited, I checked my phone as the evening went on and no call, no text you. You left me alone with my own thoughts, you. I waited. Now new thoughts are buzzing my eye. I felt left alone and blind by false lights of hope, puzzled I. Didn't you tell me what to anticipate? A call from you, no text, no mate. No emails, a call, hell no. Honest voice is what I wanted so. I needed a contact with arms. Envelope around my waist, caring for me with new words from that you, the new that say to me that were gonna resonate in ears, that you were gonna whisper your tips from. flavor, maybe honey, maybe color, never hard.
My name is D Moss. You are checking out The Outside. You finally get to see exactly what we do in the studio here on The Outside. That's my man Larry. They talking about the music we're about to play, hopefully. V-Love. So we're here every Monday night, 90.7 WTCC on the campus of Springfield Technical Community College. We are called The Outside because everything we do is outside the box. Nothing traditional. Everything is unorthodox. It's who we are. My name is D Moss, and these are my co-hosts.
What's going on, everybody? My name is Larry Moore. We're in an out-tune to The Outside Radio Show. We're here with D Moss and V Love.
I'm V Love. What's up, everybody? I am the best co-host in the whole entire world. D Moss is just lucky to have me. 90.7 WTCC, The Outside. Larry.
Larry Moore with the Outside Radio Show. That's what it is. That's what it is.
Hey, you heard it. I don't know what else to tell you. This is 90.7.
See from the crowd and the interviews, I don't even gotta say no more.